So what's up guys, I'm Mesh from TechMesh and today I have a new video for you, and it is about how to roll back from any custom ROM to MIUI. And let me show you that my device is Xiaomi devices. Okay, in about settings you can see device model Xiaomi Redmi 4 Prime, and I am having a custom ROM name Resurrection Remix operating system. So let's get started, shall we? So for rolling back from any custom ROM to MIUI, you will need mainly two things. The first one is you will need to have the TWRP recovery installed on your device. And if you don't have TWRP installed on your device, or you don't know how can you do it, then don't worry, I will put the link on the I button below. I think in the right corner. Okay, don't forget to check that out first. And after installing TWRP on your device, then you need to go to this link. I will put its link also in the description below. And after going here, you have to select your device. Like my device is Xiaomi Redmi 4 Prime and I am selecting it. And then you have to download your desired ROM, and a zip file will be downloaded to your device. Okay, after downloading this file, then you need to turn off your device. As you can see, I am turning off my device. Okay, after turning your device completely off, then you need to press the power button and volume up key at the same time. The power button and the volume up key at the same time, keep pressing it until you see the TWRP recovery logo. So now you can see that we are in the recovery, and now it will be a good decision to backup everything. And then swipe to backup. I'm backing it up in case something went wrong with flashing the ROM. Then, so that's why backing up is always a good decision. So I would recommend you to do the same. So after backing up your device, then just go to wipe. And then tap on advanced wipe, and then here select everything except your internal storage. Okay, and then swipe to wipe. So after wiping everything, then what you will need to do is head over to install. And then first install the ROM that you have downloaded. After flashing the ROM, then you have to flash the lazy flasher zip file. I will put its link also in the description below. So after flashing lazy flasher, if you want to root your device, then you will need to have install the SuperSO zip file. I want to root my device, so I am doing it. If you don't want to root your device, then you don't need to install that. Okay, then all we will do is just tap on reboot and then tap on system and swipe confirm to reboot. So now you can see we are in MIUI 9. And then the normal setup. Let me set up my device and I will be back. So now you can already see that we are in MIUI. So just let me show you again. Just go to about phone, and here you can see we are in MIUI 9 global stable. So that's it guys. Hope you like this video. If you do, then don't forget to hit the like button, and if you face any problem, then let me know that in the comment below. And if you want to see more videos like that, then please hit the subscribe button. It will inspire me a lot. Hope to see you in the next video. Thanks for watching.